Hey everyone, I'm Dr Hema Priya. Welcome to Moppet TV. Today is our second episode in our Wonder Millet Sprouted Ragi episodes. So today the Sprouted Ragi is ready in the bundle and we are going to show you how the Sprouted Ragi should be. Many moms ask us how should the ragi be sprouted. Sometimes our ragi goes bad and all those things. So I'm going to show you the correct way, like how the Sprouted Ragi should be. Now we are going to unwrap the bundle. Now you can see that the sprouts have come too long. If the sprouts are very thin and there is a bad smell coming from the bundle, then the sprouts have not come properly. You have to re-sprout it and throw this away. Now this has to dry for another 2 days. It's 2 days now. The ragi has dried very good. It is very hot and dry now. So this is the consistency the ragi should dry. We always prefer sun drying because sun drying helps preserve the nutrients. While you are machine drying, it will remove the nutrients also. In sun drying, it just removes the moisture and retains all the nutrients in it. Now we'll go back to see how to roast this sprouted ragi. Now we are in the roasting path. Every batch of ragi is hand roasted to perfection. Since this, we are giving this to baby, we don't use any machines or anything. We don't even have machines in our company. Everything is hand roasted, hand blended and everything. So you can see both of them are roasting. After the contents are roasted well, you have to roast until we get a good aroma. After that, you have to cool for some time and then the grinding process will start. Now we are in our grinding room. We use the usual flour mill. We have our own flour mill in our production unit and everything is processed in our unit itself. Now we are in the sieving process. We sieve all the flours that goes out of our company. So you can be sure that there are no big particles in them. Now we are in our final section, the packing section. We use biodegradable craft paper packs that is especially made for us. And so you can be happy that you are buying something eco-friendly. Every packet is weighed for the measurements and then sealed and it gets ready for dispatch. So we come to the end of this episode. This sprouted ragi powder is ready. As you have seen, it took us 6 days to make this powder and you would have seen the commitment and the hard work that went behind this. So that is the work that for each product that we do in Little Moppet Foods. Each food is made with so much care, with so much hygiene and so much love. Hope you enjoyed the tour. Now let us see what all products we have in Little Moppet Foods that has ragi in it. The first and foremost is the sprouted ragi powder. That is our star product actually. It's a best selling product also. So as you can see, we have sprouted the ragi in it, dry roasted it and then powdered it. It contains 100% of organic ragi in it. The next two are the instant mixes. One is the instant sprouted ragi mix and one is the instant ragi moong dal mix. In sprouted ragi mix, we have around 70% of ragi in it. And in instant moong dal rice ragi moong dal mix, we have about 50% of ragi in it. These powders is a great travel fruit and can be easily taken during travel by adding just hot water in them. Many babies didn't like the normal sprouted ragi powder. So to give a twist to the flavor, we added our Kerala banana powder in it. And this is the sprouted ragi Kerala banana cereal. It has around 50% of ragi in it and the rest of the 50% is raw Kerala banana powder. So it's a wholesome, nutritious meal for your baby. Our health mixes also contain ragi in 10 to 20%. The sprouted satumav contains sprouted ragi and millet satumav contains ragi and many other millets in it. As a baby grows, so does the fussiness also. Toddlers hate ragi when given in porridge form. So we have introduced these healthy drink mixes. This is the sprouted ragi malt drink. It contains about 92% of ragi in it. And this is the multigrain health drink. To increase the flavor, we have two other variations. One with choco called choco ragi almond drink and one with banana called banana multigrain drink. We have ragi in our breakfast mixes also. This is an organic instant ragi dosa mix which contains about 80% of ragi in it. And this is a choco ragi, very yummy breakfast mix for your baby. It contains around 50% of ragi in it. We have ragi in our low calorie adult products also. They are the Get Trim Health Mix and the Energy Nutri Mix. This is our sprouted ragi powder packet. Nowadays in market there are lots of brands who are having the same label and they are copying our own label and promoting it as similar to our food. So to make you aware of which is the real and authentic Little Moppet Foods, first is the Little Moppet Foods logo. There will be a heart inside and inside that there will be a house and it will always be written as made by a doctor mom. If you see any of the brands having a label or packaging similar to us and copying us, please let us know. It will help us a lot. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.